Yeah, and that's the part of me, right, Jay? Like, part of me is just like, I don't even want to buy BP or monthly in Genshin anymore, because it's like, I like Genshin, but I feel like up to a certain point, right? Not every gacha is gonna be providing the same amount of value for me. I guess it'll really depend. Like, for me, if I can secure Rosaria without dipping too much into my Primo stockpile, I might just do Battle Pass only and skip a monthly card. How much primos are you stockpiled at? Because I think I can probably get to Rosaria before I even hit Pity on Child, and then, you know, whatever comes up, if I want it, I should be able to save for. So I should just stay on Fischl. Yeah, Fischl is just pumping.
なんて思わないでよね。
So here, I should just open with Zhongli alt here, I think.
ことなし。は。甘い。天道万象。
Fischl's just dumping so much damage. Chi Chi would actually be great for the other team, too. Oh my god. I might need to rerun this with some kind of like Anemo MC on phase 2. Oh my god. 1 second left. Hey, Paganist. That was some crazy talk, dude. We barely cleared it. Why do I look like less than 5 hours of sleep? I don't know, man.